Second eye of a 21-year-old with congenital aniridia, and we're marking the corneal apex to help guide us for the opening in the anterior capsule. In this case, we're using indocyanine green as a marker and stainer of the anterior lens capsule and making a 2.2 millimeter incision into the anterior chamber through the temporal clear cornea. And we're going to initiate a capsulotomy with the cystotome, and we'll finish it with forceps.